In Brocchinia hechtioides, the rosette is generally large and loosely arranged, while that of Brocchinia reducta is generally narrow and tightly tubular. Both tank bromeliads also grow frequently in the wetter parts of the lowland savannas.
Yep.
Okay, well, we got the pictures to prove, you know, what happened before. I very stupidly, with the machete, cutting the vegetation, whoosh, hit my knee and opened up a big wound there. I'd say it's the biggest cut I've ever had. I've never had to take stitches before. Had to do them myself. Not that they wouldn't do it for me, but I mean, I think I'd prefer to do it myself. Can't say I really felt any pain, though. A little bit, just a needle going through. The skin is amazingly tough. I never thought it'd be so difficult to get needle through the skin. How many stitches were those? Seven, eight?
Six. Seven meters.
Six. Very wide, separated stitches. I could see the bone in the cuts. It's beginning to swell up quite a bit, so I guess I'm not going to be doing any walking on Aracamuni. Too bad.
The pitchers of Heliamphora tatei are larger, more infundibular, and more elongated than the leaves of Heliamphora niblinae. The populations of Heliamphora tatei on Cerro Aracamuni and Cerro Avispa differ from the typical variety of the species in many ways. They grow most prevalently in 20-35% shaded conditions amidst thick undergrowth of grasses, orchids, bromeliads and small shrubs. This variant on Cerro Aracamuni does not form an erect stem, but rather grows terrestrially, like the majority of Heliamphora species. Its stem seldom, if ever, exceeds 30 cm in height.
I wonder if Fernando's got rain. I mean, it is a couple of kilometres away, and perhaps he's still dry.
Yeah, yeah, it's fine.
Well, who's gonna narrate? I'll go ahead. Drinking my coffee here in the tent. I've been lying here for about a day and a half already. Herborizing, separating seeds, reading, playing with the little boomerang they gave me.
Nice.
And not really much to do while waiting for my leg to heal, while they go search for orchids, CPs, and whatever. Stu?
yeah, no, you were just commenting on how much fun it was.
Lying around here while everybody cooks for me, yep.
Yeah, yeah, good stuff.
Washes the dishes, yeah, not bad, not bad.
If you're including the dishes on it.
Okay.